Hey guys, we are SAGU Worship, and we're so excited to worship together with you all. So wherever you're watching from, wherever you are, I just encourage you to make that a space of worship and join together with us.
Silence is the enemy. Let praise be a weapon that conquers all anxiety. Let it rise. Let praise arise. We sing your name in the dark and it changes everything. We sing with all we are and we claim your victory.
Come rest on us. becomes my greatest defense. It leads me from the dry wilderness, and all I did was praise, and all I did was worship.
Picked up all the pieces.
while we're worshiping together. We just want to encourage you that the Lord is with you in this time. As we were preparing just for this moment to be engaged in worship with you, we're really believing that the Lord is going to meet you right where you are. And I just want to remind you that the God of the valley is the God of the mountain, and he promises to be with you, to meet you where you are. And so tonight, or wherever you are, whenever you're watching this, I just want you to remember that we can trust our Father, our Heavenly Father, who is so good to us, and he just wants to meet you where you are. And so just as we go into this next song, I just ask that you would reflect on that. Reflect on the goodness of God. Heavenly Father, we thank you that we can trust you. Thank you that you're a good God. Father, even in the midst of all of this, even in the midst of a pandemic, in the midst of our depression, in the midst of our anxiety, in the midst of our confusion, Father, you remain the same. Whatever we walk through, wherever we are, it's in your name that we can trust, and it's in your name that we're believing this. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Oh, how high would I climb mountains if the mountains were where you hide? And oh, how far I'd scale the valleys if you grace the other side. And oh, how long would I climb mountains if the mountains were where you trace my steps through all my failures from the source of its supply? 'Cause in the highs and the heartache, you're neither more or less inclined. And I would search and stop at nothing, 'cause you're just not that hard to find. Shepherd,
Jesus has
Jesus, have your way, yeah. want you, oh, nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do, 'cause I just want you. Satisfy the longing in my soul when all is lost and hope is dry and all I feel is cold. I'm coming back to your presence. I'm coming back to your presence, 'cause there's a the Lord how desperate you are for him to meet you where you are. Whatever your need is, whatever your situation is, he's there to provide. Here with us. You're here wherever we are, whether we're in our home, our cars, or in this room, you are with us. Your presence is with us. Thank you, God. Thank you that you're good, that you love us, and that you're with us. Man, what a joy it's been to worship together. I hope you've really enjoyed worshiping with us. It's been a real privilege to lead you guys in worship. I just wanted to share a passage with you from Psalm 103,
Verse 1 through 5 and 6 says, "Praise the Lord, my soul. All my innermost being, praise his holy name. Praise the Lord, my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your sins and heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies the desires with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord works righteousness and justice for all the oppressed." What beautiful promises this passage declares. And as we were preparing for this tonight, one of the things I kept hearing was just remember who God is. Remember the things that he's done. And I just want to encourage you guys that are joining in with us to remember his faithfulness, remember his goodness, remember who he is. We're going to do one more song. And I just want to encourage you, wherever you are, just to join with us as we praise him.
Cigar.